What's up, guys? Today I'm holding 6 pounds of, where's the bag? Here's 6 pounds of Black Forest gummy bears. 6 pounds. Pour them all into a bowl. Here they are. And I have 6 bags because there's 6 different flavors. There are red ones, which are cherry, yellow ones, which are lemon, clear ones, which are pineapple, orange ones are orange, green ones are apple, and red, and like the pink ones are strawberry. Wait, which one is this? And then we have this. So I'm gonna try to grab each one of a bear. So we have this three. Wait, what's a clear one looks like? It's kind of yellow. That looks yellow. And then clear and green, so that's a green. I think, maybe it. And what's the clear one? I think this is it. So here's each flavor. We have cherry, strawberry, strawberry, orange, pineapple. Wait, no, lemon, pineapple, and lemon, pineapple, yeah, and then apple. So we have each flavor. Let's lay them out next to their bag. So we have the lemon over here, the orange. So let's put the lemon. Orange, pineapple, cherry, apple, and strawberry. There. So let's get to sorting. Handful. We'll do a handful at a time. Actually, I'll pull you guys up with the box of Vandal gummies. Hold on, guys. Set that over there. Take that down. Okay. So, can't see all the flavors, but they're here. So, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So I'm gonna reach over you guys, grab a handful, and get to sorting. So, and then we'll count them at the end. Maybe, probably not though, because I might not have time. And that's. It's a clear one. Okay, here's the clear one. Both of those are lemon. Clear. No, that's a clear as well. Not that good. And I'm wearing gloves so we can these after. Probably not going to talk a lot in this video, but this is 6 pounds of gummy bears, so that's might be here a while. there's about a second. That's so rare. All of these look alike, so I can't tell which one's which. Okay, that's a thin one. All of those look like the same. But all the bears are doing a different thing. I think. Oh, yeah, guys, we have a lemon and orange head with a strawberry body. And then an orange body with a cherry head. You've to look at the backs on these. I'm wearing gloves so we can actually eat them. Next handful. Perfect. What, this bear's like tap dancing. If I ate all these, which I'm not, that'd make me really sick because these don't taste good at all. They all taste the same. Okay. Definitely that. Let's find that. You know, pineapple and lemon are now the same flavors because they look exactly the same. And there's probably some of each one. So yellows are now pineapple and lemon. Next handful. We have a lot of yellows. And for some reason, a lot of greens and oranges. Apples and oranges. To be rare. Hold on, guys, and I'll show you. Oh, you can kind of already see it. This is two bears standing behind a Christmas tree. Don't buy these. And yes, I do karate. I could just elbow it. If I was a real person, yeah, I would. Handful. Oh, wow, I got a lot. Okay, now we have a lot of each one, but we still have more yellows than anything. yellow isn't clear. Alright, now I see the difference, but I'm not switching these because then I'd have to look through every single one of this. Boom, boom, boom. This is awesome. I should probably start putting some of these in the bags. Yes, they're on the table, blah, blah, blah. The table's clean. Cleaned it before this, guys. Health code, check. Health code violation, done. We are good. I think the bags are big enough. I didn't check before this. I didn't divide these into sixth. Well, it would be fifths. Now, but still, yeah, that's a lot. And I'd say we've been through, I'd say, a pound, six more. Each one should weigh, that one should weigh two, and each one after that should weigh 1 pound. Unless there's more, unless there's like all of these five other flavors, and not five, four other flavors. If there's a couple more than the other. Ah. Cough. These gummy bears really don't make you feel good. I'm coughing and my eyes are watering. Don't buy those, please. They make you sick. Once I ate a lot of these and I threw up. But no, I didn't throw up, but I was really sick. Felt like I was gonna throw up. I was very nauseous. And if you make these, then I'm sorry, but work on your gummy bears. These are not that good. My favorite is probably the orange, the apple, or the cherry. Probably actually the cherry. Cherries are awesome. Keep the cherries, but switch everything else. Okay, now we're just gonna set it on top of the bags more. If they're double, then I'll still eat it. Nope. And then we'll see if I throw up by the end of this. 13 minutes in. Don't feel good. Oh my gosh. So many double sided ones. He's pooping. He has a turd. It's a turd. You know what? I'll eat him as well. No more from this handful. Oh my gosh. Probably gone through a pound and a half. Still a lot more. And these aren't even that tasty. I've said that multiple times, but I'm serious. These are terrible. This is really fun for me because I love organizing and I don't know why. Oh, wrong category. Wow, we've only had five of those so far. The reds. Cherry. There's two reds. Two yellows. One green and one orange. makes it really confusing. There's a lot. This guy's so skinny. He's like me. And then here's a baby. Turd. Baby turd. Not a baby gummy bear. I wouldn't eat it. There's a lot of cherry ones in here now. Okay, we should probably start putting these in the bags. Just because I need all of these yellows in the bag. The yellow might actually need two bags. Because it's already about halfway filled up. A llama gummy bear. Yeah, I'm not doing that. That song is very annoying. My sister loves it though. Whoa, we've had less oranges than any of them, I think. We don't have that many. Not that many in that group. Boom. I'm going through them a bit faster so we can get done faster. Took a minute earlier because I had to open the bags and everything. But now I should just be able to put them in a lot faster. Gloves are making me hot. I'm going to take a break actually. Oh wow, the gloves are turning colors. Like this one's green. This one's like every color. Ugh, my hands are really sweaty. Here, as I do that, I'll show you guys the bowl. Actually, I'll just show you everything. That's how many we have left. That's all the categories. That's the bag. Quicker. That's what the clear ones are supposed to look like. And that's the yellow ones. But in the bag, they all look the same. So yeah, back to this. Like that. So I have like half a face cam. Hey. Get back to this. This one as well. Hold on. To work, baby. Oh, sorry, guys. Hold on. No, you don't go there, dum-dum. They just go wherever they want. Yes, they are on the table now. I'm trying to pick them up. Perfect. I mean, nothing's perfect, but still.
Doing it perfectly. Almost.
We're rating it. I'm doing about a 9. Doing really good. Can't get a 10. 10s don't exist. Unless they're like on cards. The PSA orders. They can be perfect because somebody made them that way. But their perfect isn't real perfect. There's only 2 people that's perfect. 3. I'm not saying it. Figure it out. If you read the Bible, you'd know. Oh, and I'm recording this on a Sunday because I wanted to go and do this. Can't wait. Usually I don't make videos on Sundays, but I couldn't wait. And these were bothering me, just sitting right there. So, I'm going to do it. Next bit, I'd say we're about maybe 2 pounds in. We're about halfway done, I'd say 3. As always, if they have, and if you guys, like I said earlier, if they have 2 colors or more on them, I eat them. We'll see if I throw it by the end. This one's blood is another color. Like one speck. Usually I wouldn't count that because I could barely see it, but I don't want to spit it out. Especially on camera. I haven't made a video in a while. Needed to. Already again. I have to throw these yellows in. And we're only halfway finished. Okay, yeah, this is actually about halfway finished now. I think we should be able to fit them all. Four reds. The reds have the least right now. The greens have a lot as well. Almost as many as the yellows. They have a lot. Same with these, the strawberry with the orange and red have the least. I think the reds and lunch are tied. Okay. Here we go. From now on, I'm just going to set them on the table. Pick out the colors. I do every color but the yellows, because those are the hardest. So there are 2 colors. I hate doing this. Oh my god. Start with the hardest ones, the orange, strawberry, and cherry. And then green and yellows. So I just make piles of each one. Small piles, and then keep adding to them. Wait, no. That one has a speck of red. I'm not eating it. I can barely see it. But it matters what it tastes like from now on. So I don't throw up. Because if I throw up, then I might die. Because there's... Actually, if you guys didn't know, there's a chance that you could die. I'm throwing up. Too much. Don't leave in the camera. Oh no, Cameron. Pokemon Cam. You're wrong. You're wrong. No, you're wrong. Look it up. And if it says that, just note that it said it when I looked it up. So, yeah. It says me and you were both technically correct. Boom. What? Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put these in the bag because these yellows. From now, actually, I'm just gonna put the yellow, orange, and the yellows, the orange, flavored ones, and the strawberry flavored ones up because those have the best. Okay, that's a lot. We still have a lot to go there. I'm not gonna do the strawberry ones yet, but I do need to do the orange. Back to this. that one's that map. Yeah, kind of. Can't even tell, really, that much. I mean, you can tell, but not that much. Still can't see the bottom of the bucket. A long way to go. We're so close yet so far. Like one bat, like two rounds of the yellows are enough to put them in the bag because there's so many. I shouldn't have put these together, but I'm not sorting them separately. I'm going to put those in the bag just so I don't have to deal with it. I'm gonna go, oh, I have an extra bag, so we have like two more rounds of that, then that bag should be filled. Easy, we definitely have more than two rounds, so we're gonna need two bags. Wow, this one only had two yellows. What are the odds? And the rest are orange, almost the rest. There's a lot of reds in this as well. Still, it's a lot of orange. This one has a huge clump. I know, I like the green, sorry. It's okay. Here's another. I already see some that I have to eat. Try it. I only saw one. Try it. I went ahead and eat it. Ate it. Here's two more. This one has a turd. This one has a lot of yellow, so I think this is it for this yellow bag. Put rip first yellow bag in the comments. If we're almost finished with it. Well, we do have another, so. Well, I do need to sort all these. And put them in the bag. But still, orange has the least.
I gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Take good care of your dad.
I will. Mom, look how far I am. That whole bowl was filled. Full. That bowl behind the camera.
Wow. Dad may need help doing some things that he can't use both of his hands for, okay?
Like what?
No, like the stuff in the dryer needs to come out and the stuff that's in the washer put in the dryer. Maybe you could help him with that.
Tell me when he... Tell Dad to tell me when he needs me to do that.
Okay. I love you.
Love you too. I'm gonna take a break from this for a while. Like a 30-second break. Video and stuff. Oh yeah, and Mom, by the way, don't buy these because the green ones stain the gloves.
Oh, I think the green ones look like boogers.
Oh. Hold on, I'm actually about to throw up. Don't buy these. And if you do, then you're just torturing yourself. I've told you multiple times. I'm gonna throw up. Alright, I did. I literally threw up. Hold on. Let me get me a drink. for the rest, I'm gonna do a challenge. Scoop these over here, and I'm gonna pour the rest, because I'm gonna pour the rest of them out, and then I'm gonna sort them all and see how long it takes. Right? So hold on, guys, and I pour these out onto the table. Like I said earlier, I cleaned it. So. But I'm still gonna do the challenge where I eat them. Actually, you know what? Screw it. I'm not doing it. I'm done torturing myself. I love so frustrated. So, here's where I'm out. Ready? Hold on. You guys are my camera. I have a timer on it. So we have 13 seconds till it starts. 8, 7, 6, 5. Go, heads. Orange, green. All the yellows. Oh shoot. Like this extra bag is now yellow. So I'm just gonna throw stuff on top of the yellow. Throw the yellows on top of the yellow bag. Dressing. The orange and the strawberry ones are the hardest because they look exactly the same. It's green. So many greens. The berries are also close to all the other colors. I have to like move them around really smoothly. I'm just gonna start grabbing handfuls, throwing out the rest that aren't the color that I was looking for, and putting the rest in the group that has the most. Like that's all yellows. Okay, let's go again. Most of these are orange, I think. So lose that. You know what? Just throw all these down in this one area. Okay, it's a small bit. Shouldn't throw up from that. A lot of greens. Okay, grab all the greens, throw them down. It's yellow and green. Some of these are stuck. That's more green. That's more green as well. Oh, that's green. Let's get these over. I'm almost at a minute. Alright, hold on. So, started at 33 minutes at the video mark. I wish I had a tripod. An actual timer. That would make it so much easier. Oh yeah, new video drops right after this video. So yeah, make sure to watch it. I did a preview on it earlier. That's the hint of what it will be. Make sure to go watch that. Just search Pokemon Cam. It's a Lego video. That's the other hint. No more hints. Okay, so I'm almost at 2 minutes. That wasted so much time getting that drink. 2 minutes. We're at the 2 minute mark. We passed it, but still. So packed. Speed running it. Okay, I need to throw these in the bags. Put that bag there for a minute. I can shove some in here before it won't fit. One more small handful. I feel like I can fit all these. Boom. That's done. Go, 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 go. That helped so much. Now I have more space. I need to clear out these until I just have some left. Okay, I need to drop it too so I know where everything goes. I'll leave all those. Okay, now a lot more space, way too much. More than I should. But that wasted a minute? Yeah, a minute. That wasted literally a minute. I mean, that's what I expected. I thought it'd take like 2 or 3 minutes, but nope. Probably because the bags were already open. This round it's gonna be harder because that one's like that. It's closed and it doesn't have anything in it. I'm about to make my life so much easier. Open this and throw these in, because then I'd have space. Now I wouldn't have to do it. Yes. And then grab a handful, throw them in their spots. Seconds has already passed. I have like 2 pounds left. No one's bothering me. I remember where everything goes, so I don't even have to look. Oh, place turned wrong. Five minutes, 30 seconds has passed. Dropped one. Sort these really fast. Just go right there. Just go right there. Put those two down. Place those by about half a pound, I'm guessing. So many greens. Trying to get all the greens over with. I think I should just throw all of these in the bag real fast. It'll make it so much easier. Dressing. It's almost been 10 minutes. It's been 7. Okay, I'm trying to finish all the green right now. Then I can zip up the bag, and that'll help me out a lot. No time gets gone when I get a color done. The That's not fair. Or I could try to make it to zero, but then I'd have to get rid of like 4 minutes per color. That'd be the challenge part. The challenge would have been over, so I couldn't finish it. I want to try to finish before 10 minutes. A color. One color. Two. I'll do two. Two will make it harder. I think I almost finished it. I think I should be able to get two pretty fast. Oh crap, it's almost full. That's it. Now all I have to do is zip it up. Because I've already finished one yellow bag, but that one doesn't count. Hurry, glove, come on. And my time paused. And it starts when I put my glove back on. So, 50. Actually, it's still going, that counts. Yeah, I can't make it. I have to do it one in 1 minute. Don't even have my glove on. Come on. Go red. Red's the easiest. Red. Come on, red. Go zigzag so fast. Come in. Whoa, I'm down. I have 30 seconds. I think I can finish in 18 seconds. Come on. Just a couple seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Ah, it's going too fast. I can't do it. Come on. No. That's only one goal. I've done 3 bags. Going there's an all. Should be 6. Oh my gosh. Can't zip that other yellow one from earlier. There's so many yellows. I feel like I should do it. Wait, now I should do every color but yellow. First, then yellow. That makes more sense. Dad, I've almost finished all of them. I'd say I have like a sixth of a pound.
Oh, sweet.
I'm doing a challenge where I see how fast I can get the rest of them finished. Right now I'm at 11 minutes. There's like half of a thing left. And maybe 2 pounds. 2.5 pounds. I had to get me a drink. Every time that I take, even if I take a break, which I haven't yet, counts as some of my time. But I tried not to take any breaks during this. Oh, throw a yellow in there. Try not to throw any oranges, because now I can see a bit of a difference. Can't think straight now. Orange is the easiest one from here. And yellow will be, but still. Feel like I could do orange a bit faster than I could do yellow. Even though there's so little amount of oranges. And I keep throwing in a couple yellows. See if I can do this within a couple seconds. I'm still going. Scooping it all up. Okay, I actually thought I had a green. I was like, no. It was just a yellow with a bit of green. Finished. Hold on. I have to make sure that all is all finished. We started at 33 minutes of the video, and we ended at 47. So that's 13 minutes, I think. It took us 13 minutes to sort 1.5 pounds of gummy bears. Now I'll go over all the bags. Dad, there's so many yellows. The yellow and clear ones look so similar that I just decided to put them together. So now I have two bags of those. So I have the most of those. But everything else has one. See, Dad? Look. Okay, I'm showing the video. So that's the two yellows. Let's get that shot. It's awesome, isn't it?
Yep.
I sorted 6 pounds of gummy bears. Okay, guys, we'll see you in the next video. Bye.